Here's my oil pan. Here's the mess I made. And here's my nut that came off. I've put it back on, tightened it. It's pretty sturdy on there now. I don't want to over tighten it because I'm supposed to torque it and I don't have a torque wrench, so just leave it as is. Here's the insides of the bottom of the crankshaft and the bottom of the block. Pickup tube, pickup sender. And gotta start putting it back together now. Ow.